We don't hear a lot about taxes. We don't hear a lot about government spending. You know, in the last provincial campaign, it was all about that. Doesn't seem to be resonating, or they don't seem to be talking about that in this municipal campaign. Is there a reason for that? Is it just something that people don't care about, or is it just not something that's sexy?
You know, I think people have kind of moved on from the tax issue at the local level. I know it's a big deal provincially, but the number one issue really is a broad issue called affordability. And primarily just in terms of ticket items, that's housing, so that's rent costs, rental and so forth, and real estate. Those two components of the housing thing are a big part of the affordability issue. They are on the minds of people, and they are very, very difficult issues to tackle and actually deal with.
Right.
And that will be the challenge, both to Kiesma as she prosecutes the case against John Tory, mm-hmm. and in terms of John Tory defending his 4 years, what's been done in terms of the rent and housing price issues.